So what's up, guys? This stuff just freaking did the same thing it did last time. I gotta keep doing this stuff. I mean, I'm really getting tired of it, cause I'm not gonna keep doing this stuff. Every time I come back, oh, you gotta enter your email again. Like, really? Like, come on now. So I'm finna enter this stuff real quick. Then I'm finna get back to y'all, so peace. Alright, here we go. Just enter my name. And did it work? I don't know. I hope it did. It should have. Wait, hold on, let me see. Yup, it worked. So we're gonna get back into this My Career. The last video I had, I think it was episode 2 of NBA 2K17. We were at the Midnight Mania. We lived it up at the Midnight Mania, so I gotta kinda do this video quick. And why I'm whispering this is because everybody in my house is asleep right now. I'm not trying to wake no one up. Plus I gotta go to school in the morning, so anyway, we gonna wait till this load up. We gonna get straight into it. Let's go. Got this first game going on. Hold on, is the camera good? Not the camera good.
Welcome everyone to an exciting broadcast of college basketball here on 2K Sports. Some great action in store tonight.
Here we go.
Some of the best and brightest young players on the hardwood. It's the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets.
Can I see my Alright, we can. Damari Brooks, let's go. Alright, they got ball first. They ain't got no handy. I can see that. I'm gonna have to take the ball.
And you know what? We got plenty of road to travel before we get to the tournament.
Alright, here we go, here we go.
Kind of as a test for both of these teams. I mean, Prez and his team.
A test?
What are
we gonna win this
season test yet?
Oh, I was gonna say, don't shoot that.
Going to be cracking. Count on that.
A look at the Yellow Jacket starting.
Here you go, here you go, my rebound. Let's go. Oh, he's setting me up a pick or something. Alright, here we go. Bang! Dunk on these boys. Give me that nice pick. That screen. Ooh! Ooh! Why would you toss it back? Art. Dang, bro. That was my host. He's supposed to pass that up. I should have got that. No! That's contested. Hey, 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 hey. You running. Oh. Got him. Alabaster. Assist! That's what I'm talking about. I got that vision ball. I'm a straight playmaker. You already know. That's why I chose playmaker. Playmaker is one of the best stats. I mean, it's probably the best. Sharpshooter, all you really do is you got a great jump shot. You don't really got playmaking. But playmaking, your shot is better than all of the what you call it. On the bottom of the spot. Here we go, here we go. Oh, come on, he's supposed to cut. Alright, come on. Give me that assist. Let's go. I'm going for all assists in this game, bro. I'm not playing. Alright, come on. Hey, hey. Let's go, let's go. Give me that dunk. Let's go. I'm going to be unstoppable in the NBA. Y'all can already see that. Y'all already know. We're going to win all of these games. This is my first high school, my first college game. Let's go, let's go. Should we pop that three? Oh, I shouldn't have did that. That's my bad. My bad. I got 2 assists, 4 points, 1 rebound, and I think 1 steal.
But finally, they take the lid off. You know, sometimes all it takes is one to get a team going. We'll see if that's the case here.
Oh. Come on, Splitter. Hey, that's my fault. They finna make this. Hey, come on, no. Let's go, give me that. Give me that block. Oh, right here. Give me that. Let's go, fast break score. I'm gonna be unstoppable in the NBA, man. That was a steal. Okay. Ooh. Give me that dunk. Let's go. I'm telling y'all, bro. I'm turning up. I'm turning up. Come on, man. Let's go. I thought that was a foul. Oops, sorry. All right, let me skip this little timeout. Here we go. I subbed out. Ooh, it's 10-16. We up 16. I mean, what am I talking about? It's 10-16. We up. We got 16. Yep, Damari Brooks. You already know. 8 points, 1 rebound, 2 assists. Man, I'm telling y'all, bro. With this, we gonna make it to the NBA for sure. Top lottery pick, you already know me. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Don't get crossed, because I am a playmate. Ooh, they double teaming. They know. Don't double team. Stop double teaming. Oh, hit him. Hey, you should have. Come on, man. You should have hit him. You know I can't pop that three. I can give it back to you, though. Oh. Come on, man.
They've got Jones. Ellis is out there with Smith. And there's Flash. And it's Crawford at the two-point spot.
Oh, Martin.
And when you talk about Prez, one thing that I think you need to keep in mind is that he epitomizes what it means to be a student athlete.
Ooh! Oh, come on, man. I got that boy, man. I got that nigga leaning. Oh, man, they can't come back. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm going to put a stop. I got to put a stop to that. Hey, let's go. Come on, man. Oh, they double team. Assist? Let's go. Let's get it. I got an A- already, bro. Come on, man. Yeah, pass that up. Hey, you should have given me that. That was a steal. I need my defending up. Come on now, that should have been a whole steal. That's a foul, first foul. I'm telling y'all, bro. As I was saying, playmaker is probably the best archetype in this game because, I mean, sharpshooter, you got like what 94 shooting, but on playmaker, that's the second most best shooting cap and attribute, probably. So like playmaker is the second best shot you can have over any archetype. I'm telling y'all, over any archetype except sharpshooter. So basically what I'm trying to say is playmaker, the archetype playmaker, he has the second max like shot out. What am I talking about? Oh, give me that. Yeah. I'm trying to tell y'all, playmaker, it's a good archetype, I'm telling y'all. And I think you end up with a like 74 shot. 3-point shot, so your 3 still gonna be up there. You still gonna be banging a little bit. Your 3 still gonna be up there.
A lot of times you see a star player out of
Oh, I went straight out of bounds. I was trying to, man, what am I doing? Coach looking kind of sad. Man, I gotta make up for that. Come on now, give me this. It's not even your man, bro. What you doing? Come on, bro. Come on, man. Bro, come on. Oh, you're supposed to help. Defensive breakdown. Okay, I'll show them something. Are you serious? Bro, come on, man. I didn't even max out my strength. You for real? Man. Whatever, dude. As I was saying. You get a 74 three-point shot out of the playmaker archetype, which is pretty good. I mean, it's the highest out of all archetypes for three-point shots, except for sharpshooter. So it's second in shooting. Oh, my God. Oh, come on. They're giving me a bad grade. I got another rebound, though. Ooh, give me that assist. Man, come on, bro. I'm supposed to make that. Oh my God. I'm looking garbage out here. All right, let me get this started. Hey, come on, man. Are you serious? Good hustle. Man, come on, bro. That's boring, bro. Man, come on, dude. Are you serious? Man, bro. Man, you gotta be kidding me. I'm tired and I gotta... Man, come on, dude. Come on, man, go. Go. All right, stop and pop. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Bro, they finna sub me out. I don't even know. This is crazy. Let me get that. Come on, I ain't looking too good. Now they double team me. Come on, Joseph. Come on, bro. What is y'all doing? I swear if they come back, bro. That's defense. Alright, that's brick. I didn't get rebound. I got three fouls. Come on, man. Joseph. Let me get that back. God, somebody set a pick, man. Come on, man. You gotta be. Alright, pop that. Come on, man. Come on, man. Assist. Give me that assist. Yup. Let's go. All right, man. Bruh. I thought they was gonna really come back. This first game was kind of tough, because in the end, bro, I was doing garbage. That's three fouls. Man, bro, man. At least I got four assists with 11. Oh, my God, 11 points. He don't got no game. Them off. Oh, wow. I was gonna say. Alright, bet. Bruh. That could have been a whole dunk right there. Man, bro, stop following me. Bro, take me to the line, bro. Just take me to the line. I hate when they do that in this game. Why would you keep on... Why do you keep on letting them foul me like this, bro? Hey, come on, come on. One out of... Hey, come on, man. Stop. I'm not trying to get fouled, and they not even taking me to the line. Oh my God. Come on, bang. Oh, I was gonna say. Anyway, guys, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. And yeah, God, I did terrible, to be honest. Like for real, in the end, I did horrible. For real. Man. I gotta upgrade that 3 on some real stuff. Man, I gotta upgrade. How long was this video, bro? 16? Oh, come on, bro. Don't do me like that. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought they was gonna put mid first round. I was gonna say, wow. I'm still a lottery pick, though. I don't know why they got the theme like that. Man, I don't care.
Get some of that.
Alright, here we go. Man, let's see, bro. Defender. Yeah, I need to defend. Got the 3. Post on agility, strength, whatever. Cap off at 74, as I said. See, if you add it up, it's gonna be 74, something like that. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that video. Leave a like, subscribe, share this with your friends. Yeah. Peace.